Lithium sulfur batteries can achieve much higher gravimetric energy compared to current lithium ion technology, as well as being greener, lower cost, and avoid the use of critical raw materials such as cobalt and graphite. However, for wide-scale adoption in mobility applications, power and cycle life have to be improved. Arkema and OXIS have joined forces to make this a reality.
Production begins with milling of cathode active material before being dispersed in a water-based slurry. The cathode formulation is coated onto an aluminium foil and dried. Arkema's cathode active material improves both electronic conductivity and allows higher energy densities. Cathode, anode, and separator cell components are cut to size in OXIS's dry room facility. Lithium sulfur pouch cells are assembled by stacking cathode, separator, and anode components layer by layer. Electrode tabs are then welded and the cell positioned in a laminate pouch before liquid electrolyte is injected and the cell vacuum sealed. Arkema's advanced electrolyte salts allow for higher energy density as well as better power capability. Lithium sulfur cells are tested by charging and discharging under standard conditions to verify quality. OXIS and Arkema are collaborating to make lithium sulfur technology a reality for mobility applications. Arkema's advanced material solutions will enable large performance gains.